blade. Stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be nativos around here.
Equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.
Inside, the ruins looked old. But inside, it looks so modern. Something about this feels off to me. The time period doesn't seem to line up at all.
I feel the same.
On the floor. Step back. There's a rope in front of you. That's one way to greet people.
Wow! This place
is filled with capsules.
Was it a research facility?
There's a camp. Let's open. Let's head to the gate. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Great. Let's move to the next area. I'm detecting a fusion cell in that generator. Let's get it out of there. Need a fusion cell in order to get out of here. Door on the other side's open. The laser is on. Let's go down. The test subjects are alive!
This lab, do you think humans used this facility to study nativas? Or...
Yes, they might have done, Lily. After all, knowing your enemy is often the first step towards defeating them. But this place seems more like a manufacturing facility to me.
Lights are red. I have a bad feeling. Oh, damn. We're stuck. passed through the lasers without a single scratch. Should work now. There's contamination here as well. There should be a weakness. Contamination is advancing here. It's closed. We have to look for a security code. There was somewhere nearby. Try entering the code. Worked. Wind is making it hard to control the drone. Get out of here. Supply cap is here as well. Let's take a breath anyway.
the Natibas here. They look almost human. These Natibas are definitely different from the ones on the surface. A lot of them aren't even on our list of Natibas. Elder, you're keeping something from us. What is it?
It's a hyperdrive.